Hi. So I've been working with a lot of clients recently who work for free, and that's why they end up coming to me, because they can't afford to work for free, right? No one can afford to work for free. So these yoga teachers come to me and they're like, how do you do it? How do you make a living teaching yoga? And I teach them how to sell themselves. But what is so common, and what I went through too, is people would tell me, you know, they want to work with me, and I would tell them my rates, and my rate, even though in my head it was way higher, would suddenly come out as like $50 an hour, or, you know, something that seems kind of expensive when you say it out loud, but then you're like, I can't afford to work for $50 an hour, right? I can't do this work for $50 an hour. I need a lot more money than that. I got to figure out how to sell myself. So that's where I come in. I teach people how to essentially sell themselves, how to make a living, specifically as a yoga teacher, but I work in a lot of other industries as well. So if you find yourself, you're doing the thing that you want to do for a living, but you're doing it for free, you got to DM me. You got to stop.